I asked in the question that the successor of mute yourself. Mute yourself. The successor of a 6-digit number. Okay, the question was successor of a 6-digit number. Okay, don't get confused. And one more question, that is successor of the greatest 6-digit number.
I mean, the greatest 6-digit number, I think that was predecessor.
No, look at this. I am just asking you the question. Okay, there are two questions I have given you. Have you understood the meaning of these two different questions?
Yes, ma'am.
I have understood the second one, ma'am. What will be the first one?
Yes, ma'am. I also can understand the first one.
Achha, second one is very much easy. Already it is done in class even. The greatest 6-digit number means what? This one? Yes, though.
Yes,
so,
ma'am.
What will be its successor? Plus one. That means if in the option it is given, so definitely the successor of the greatest 6-digit number is a 7-digit number. Yes or no?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, though. But the successor of a 6-digit number means it can be any number of 6-digit. It may be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yes or no? It may be 1, 0, 0, 0, 0. Yes, though. So,
yes, ma'am.
So here particular, we cannot say that its successor will be a 7-digit number. But most of the students have answered this one, okay? Is it clear or not? Let me explain again. Suppose I am asking you, successor of any 6-digit number. Any 6-digit number means, look, we can take this one though. If 6, 7, 8. Yes or no? If we add 1, then it will be 1, 2, 5, 6, 7, 9. Though. Yes or no? What is the answer? The answer is a 6-digit number. Yes or no?
Yes, ma'am.
A 6-digit number?
Yes, ma'am.
But for any number, yes. But for the largest 6-digit number, in that case only, when we want to find out the successor, then we'll only get this one, na? Yes or no?
Yes, ma'am.
And this is
yes,
a 7-digit number. This is a 7-digit number.
Yes, ma'am.
So when the question will be given the greatest 6-digit number, then successor will be a 7-digit number. But when it is asked the successor of any 6-digit number, then the answer will not be the 7-digit number. Understood, too?
Is yes, ma'am.
Priyanka?
Ma'am, it can be 7-digit number if we contain all the
time. Exactly. It can be. But it is not always. If in the question it is given confirmation, suppose you are giving the confirmation that it will be a 7-digit number, then it is wrong. There is a possibility. Now it is clear, though?
Okay, ma'am.
Okay. But in the second case, the greatest 6-digit, that is for sure that it must be a 7-digit number. Yes, though?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Ma'am, which one you gave in the exam?
Of any number, na? And probably some of the students written that must be option. Yeah, basically none of these will be.
Yes, I have seen. Now I have remembered.
Achha, okay. Now mute yourself, all of you.
Jo ho gaya, so ho gaya.
Yes. But don't do the same mistake in the next exam, okay?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Now let me share the screen. Acha, mute yourself. Let me check. We still talking. I think Trisha.
No, ma'am. Rifa, just now mute. Either Rifa or either Mirza.
Shayan, mute yourself. Rifa. Acha. Now just let me share the screen. Acha, that multiplication already properties done. Yes, Tom. Okay. And up to this 12 multiplication also you have done. Okay, now let me move. Shayan Haldar, mute yourself. Acha, exercise F. These are normal multiplication. Even I don't need to explain, I think. Okay, just take out your copy and fatafat complete it. Okay.
Ma'am, all of them?
Yes, all of them.
Okay, ma'am.
Acha, A, B, C, D, I am not going to say. A, B, C, D. All. Acha, these are 4,000, huh? So be careful, 5,000. So how to do this one? Let me explain aim, huh? Look, those who have completed good, for the others, let me explain. It is given 4,173 into 4,000. Okay, so just... You need to show one more step, huh? First, what to do? 4,173 into this 4,000 we have to break into two parts. 4 into 1,000. Is it clear?
Yes, ma'am. I am following that process.
Yes. Now just 4 into 4,173. Then to 30 will be there automatically. Yes. So multiply this one. Same. Say this one, 4,173 into 4. What will be the product?
Ma'am, we haven't completed that.
No. Acha, okay. Then I am not also writing, okay? You have to do it. Acha, for M, N, H, K, J, this type of process you have to follow. Okay. Acha, let me do number G. Into 30 is given. So you have to break into such way. 3 into 10, okay. Basically, multiple of 10 you have to take. Now multiply these two. Okay.
Ma'am, can I say this answer?
This answer?
Yes, ma'am. G.
G, yes, same.
Yes, ma'am.
Ma'am, can I tell? Yes, ma'am,
64,770. Okay.
So easy.
Acha, Rifa is there? Rifa Tamanna?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, the next one you will answer, huh? H. Don't worry, I am giving you hint. H. 5,137 into 50. Do the next step. 5,137 into 5 into 10. Okay, just in 50, I am breaking the 50 in two parts. 5 into 10. 5 tens are 50. Now do this multiplication. find this product. 5 into 5137. Okay. Then into 10 multiplied by 10. Just you will tell me this answer. 5137 into 5.
Ma'am, 5142.
5142? No.
Ma'am, okay, ma'am, please wait.
Arifa, I am giving you time, huh? Arifa, just do it and say. No need to hurry.
Ma'am, now I can say.
Yes, say.
25,685.
Good. You have done it yourself. Acha, okay. Now, Rifa, into 10 is over there, na? So we have to multiply it by this 10 also. So the answer will be 256,000.
Zero will be added at the last.
Exactly.
Ma'am, you have to put a zero in.
Huh, yes, yes. Acha, now next one. From this side, I am going to do number K.
Number I.
Acha, okay, okay, wait. Just wait a minute. It is 3179 into 90, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Into 9 into 10, yes, though.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, I have to do the multiplication myself, or you will do it, then I am going to check it, okay?
Okay.
Ma'am, can I tell you?
Wait. Shayan Haldar is there? Shayan, don't turn off your camera, okay? You are talking too much, huh? I have to mute all of you. Shayan, just tell me this multiplication. Shayan? Okay, Aritro, say.
Ma'am, which one? I,
yes.
286,110.
Acha, now who will check the answer whether it is correct or not?
Just ma'am, I can tell.
No.
Ma'am, Arghodeep
Maji. Arghodeep Maji, new student too. Arghodeep, this multiplication is okay.
No, ma'am.
Then what will be the correct answer?
28,611 into 10.
Acha, into 10. Ha, good. Okay. Acha, Arghodeep, this one is also correct. Huh? After multiplying by 10, she told the answer. Acha, who told this answer? Aritro, na? Aritro told after multiplying it by 10, okay? then it will be 2,86,110. Understood? So why 10 at the end? Because it is multiplied by 10. Suppose it is multiplied by 100. There are 20, so then Orgodip, there will be 20 at the end. Understood? So yes, okay. Achha, now let me do number J. Today I have to complete this exercise F, huh? So be fast. Number J. This answer will be Sinjini. He will say number J answer. Okay, at first complete it.
Okay, ma'am.
Into 2000. You will break 2000 in such a way, sorry, so that one part will be 2, another will be 1000, multiple of 10, huh?
Okay.
Acha, Ujan, done number J.
Ma'am, this is L number.
This one L.
I have seen the book.
Ah, yes. So L, okay. Sorry. Ujan. 21,947 into 2. What will be this multiplication? Pujan?
Yes, ma'am.
Say, can you say it? Can you answer?
Yes, ma'am.
Then say, Pujan.
Ma'am, give me some time. I'm calculating.
Oh, okay, okay, okay. From where the sound noise is coming? Chuna, Anushka, Malika, Malika, Anushka. Yes, Ujan, say. You are taking too much time, huh?
Yes, ma'am.
Junaid, say.
Ma'am, I also calculating.
Achha, okay.
Ma'am, I can say.
Ma'am, I can say.
Homogeneous.
No, ma'am, it is omitting.
Ma'am, no. No, omitting.
Ma'am.
Ah, yes, same.
Ma'am, 4,38,94,000.
Sure.
Yes.
No, this one, what is the name? 4,38,94,000.
94,000.
Amitra ji, is it okay, correct?
Yes, ma'am.
Achha, okay. Now I am moving for the next one, huh? Acha, L M N O. I am doing M.
Ma'am, M number you have completed.
M number I have completed. Ha, yes. But I have not shown you the multiplication probably. Acha, okay. Then N, huh?
700.
Don't worry, I'll wait, huh? 7, 8,
0, 0, 12.
Achha, Anushka, Maiti, Anushka.
I'm not connecting.
Keep your camera on. Yes. Achha, Safin Khan. Safin Khan. Unmute yourself.
Ma'am, this answer, can I tell?
Ma'am, can I tell this answer?
No, Sridharthi will say this answer. Yes, I'll give you time. I am giving you time.
7, 3, 4, 1, 7, 4, 1, 7. Ma'am, I will tell you.
No.
0, 0.
Achha, all of you mute yourself. Then calculate. Mute yourself. You told me this one, right? Five, how many zeros will be there? Three, no?
Yes.
Okay.
Sorry. So the answer
will be the actual name?
Four crore, 35,000.
Okay, good. Achha, and all of you done? And?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Now let me move for O. Achha, achha, okay, waiting.
Thank you.
No, I will tell. Jay bolbi modi gane bol debo.
Hey, they bolin. Bengali period is going on.
They
will get
your ones.
Okay, now all of you are in mute. Mm-hmm. Now no one can talk. Done? Oof. Just like class 2's children, you started to quarrel. Now 10 minutes is punishment. Not 10 minutes. 5 minutes punishment. No one can talk. After 5 minutes again, I'll unmute all of you. Achha, now number O. Sorry. Write number O first. I have to solve it. Okay, now 3 into this one. 2,175 into 3. 3, 5, 15. Okay. Carry 1, 3, 7, 21 plus 1, 2, 22. Carry 2. Then 3, 21, 63 plus 2, 65, right? So it will be 6, 5, 2, 5, then 3, 0 will be there. Done it? नंबर ओ यस अमित रजित इट प्रॉपरली यस यस ओके रिफा ऑल ऑफ यू नाउ शो मी द कॉपी शो मी योर कॉपी ऑल ऑफ यू आई एम गिविंग यू टू मोर मिनट्स दोस हु हैव नॉट कंप्लीटेड टेक टू एक्स्ट्रा मिनट ओके Amitrajit, you are in. I am giving you punishment, na? Then also you are laughing, huh? Huh? Yes. And you are saying it proudly. Yes, I am laughing. Acha, Devolin, you have made that right mark because when it is correct, okay, okay. After checking, huh? Acha, the name I am calling, they will show me the copy. Next number B. Basically, this one commutative property. Number B is also commutative property. 4173 into 519 is equal to dash into 4173. Commutative to A into B is equal to dash into A. What will be? Definitely B into A. So look, 519 will be over there. Number B. Even commutative. Look here, in associative property, usually the numbers doesn't change its place. Okay, the number doesn't change its position. Only the brackets are changing in the order. The order of the brackets are changing. Look, it is 6080-3260. Here in place of dash, it will be 412. So put 412. Look, ultimately the numbers have not changed its position. First 6080. Second 412, third this one. Look here also, the numbers are in the same position, only the brackets are changed. Yes though. Anuva, understood though? Rifa, clear? No, not understood. Ipshita, I'll explain again. Acha, okay. No, no, no. Acha, you have understood. Okay, okay, okay. Acha, now number D. Complete number D. Commutative property. Then only 1002 will be. Right, 1002 will be there, huh? Okay, now number E. Distributive property 375 into 106 plus 515. So it will be 375. Now here the right side is given to the left side in F, na? So it will be 513. This type of question already done. अच्छा दिस टाइप ऑफ एक्स्ट्रा क्वेश्चन आई विल कंप्लीट टुमारो हाँ वन इंटू डैश इज इक्वल टू 1079 डेफिनेटली सेम नंबर 1079 Now 4532 into 1 is equal to 4532. Complete this. 0 into 5169. If we multiply any number by 0, then answer will be 0. Achha, here the answer is 0 given. So definitely here we have to multiply by 0. Then only the answer will get 0. G, H, I, J. Achha, number 3 I will start tomorrow. Huh? I have taken the screenshot. I will upload this also. Okay. All of you done this though? Show me your copy one by one, yes.